Genetic Transplant is the latest album on Hypercube. Tell us a bit more about it.
Genetic Transplant is an electronic abstract ambient album describing the universe over post-civilization and multidimensional chromosome configurations as a way to discover unpredictable forms and visions in relation to life cycle and extinct systems. The resulting music does at times resemble restless rhythms and multiple configurations of sedated sonic expressions.
How, when, and why Hypercube was ever created as a project?
Hypercube Project was formed in the Scandinavian city of Copenhagen in the early 90s as an artistic way to explore geometrical forms, astigmatic rhythms, and claustrophobic sound design manipulations.
How do you define Hypercube music?
Hypercube music has no preset definitions and focus mainly on experimentations with extensive use of software effect plugins, audio editors, and sound processors within computer environment.
What is in Hypercube for you?
A way to express enclosed elements of being anything, resulting in a dream state visions and space-time revelations.
Tell us about the future.
The future is partly associated to the way we preserve our integrity in the present, conveying controllable dynamics and digital mutant hybrid interpersonal relationships.